Other day I was asking all of you to read an article by a scientist from Chennai who says there is a connection between eclipse, solar eclipse and the coronavirus spreading. I'll remind once more and give you a few minutes. I want all of you to read that article. I'm projecting it now. Please read this article because I have something to explain from this. Understand? If you read that article, you will understand that there is some process happening is responsible for this corona spreading. I am telling you only one thing. That process and the catalyst agent for that process is a conscious energy. Listen, if there is something which is causing friction and damage to life and livelihood in such large scale all over the world, it has to be attended not just socially, medically, it has to be addressed and attended spiritually and consciously. Listen, because world is not just totality together of political, social, medical, scientific, logical, rational, economical. World is not just totality of all this. There is something called consciousness which plays major role in universe and in the life of humanity. That is why I am saying this whole corona need to be approached spiritually if we want permanent solution, guaranteed solution. Let scientists do their job. Let economists do their job. Let politicians do their job. Each one do their job. Somebody finding vaccine, somebody finding medicine, somebody trying to do the social distancing. Let each one do their job. But I tell you, if you want permanent solution, whole thing has to be approached with a spiritual understanding, consciously. As I told you all long before, it is Kailasa, our responsibility to find conscious solution for all the problems humanity is facing. That is why I am continuously here available to give you the conscious solution to solve this whole issue consciously. Understand? One, approaching the impact of corona on life and livelihood consciously. How it is impacting life and livelihood, both. Please understand. Consciousness which does not get beaten by the ideas, concepts, principles, fears, greed of this world. The pure consciousness which does not get disturbed by the external world's principles, ideas, facts, figures, that consciousness is the most powerful asset. Start building that. more and more you keep your inner strength without getting affected by the external facts, figures, news, fake news, ideas, concepts, fear, greed, everything, more stronger, clear solutions you will manifest in your personal life or for others for real problems. I tell you, the fears which put you in delusion takes away your energy and attention and consciousness from the real problem. That is the whole problem. We are not even beating around the bush. We are beating around the world. That is why the amount of fear we generated is not going to be directly controlling COVID's negative impact on life and livelihood. Understand, the amount of euphoria generated around the corona is not going to be helping us in any way to protect life or livelihood, because the intelligence is not playing its role. Consciousness is not playing its role in looking at the whole problem, the corona's impact on life and livelihood. Understand?